south through Dixie about 40 years ago, laying round this hobo camp with some guys from on Skid Row, when a fella pulled into our camp and we passed a jug around. He asked if he could sit a while and throwed his pack sack down. He had some beans and coffee, we watched with a careful eye. He pulled a banjo from his pack, man, how his hands did fly. He sang about train whistles and about a hobo's call, a bummin' south to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. He sang of when he had a wife, I think he called her Flo. She left him for a guitar man about 20 years ago. For 20 years he's rode the rails picking that old banjo, looking for her all the while, he says he loves her so. Every freight from Maine to Mexico, searched every bar and honky-tonk looking for my flow. He said I've ate beans from a can and I slept out in the rain, but still I'd give my life if I could see her once again. He tried hard to describe her in a voice all choked with tears. He said he'd play and she would dance together for 8 years, but he kinda went to pieces when she upped and run away with the guitar man from Abilene, I think they called him Clay. Well, Joe left camp next morning, it was cold and freezing rain. We found him down along the track, near death he'd missed his train. In a feeble voice he grabbed my arm and he whispered soft and low, keep searching for her, won't you son, give her my old banjo.